Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, Sharon Cullen Art. Today I'm just going to do a gouache painting that I did in my sketchbook a few days ago, and I'm laying out all my colors here. You can see what I'm using. I'm using my Transon flat brushes for the most part, and this was just taken from a photo I had. And yeah, so I'm just going to run it in hyperlapse. Right now I'm just laying down the sky, and well, it's pretty self-explanatory. I'll just let you watch. Now you'll notice me laying down different values of red on this barn. It was faded in some areas, and then it was shadowed in some areas. So there's some areas where it's a little bit lighter, and I've kind of toned it down a little bit with some white gouache. And then there are areas that are in shadow, so then later I'll be adding black gouache to deepen that red color and get the shadows in there. Thank you. If you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up down below. And if you're not subscribed, consider subscribing and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. And I hope you all have a terrific, beautiful Christmas, even if you're separated from loved ones this holiday like we are here. It's going to be different for all of us, but we'll get through it. In the meantime, remember, you guys, be courageous, paint with wild abandon, and most of all, be kind to each other, take care, God bless you all, be safe this holiday season, and I'll be back very soon. Bye-bye.